Chris, I'm like loving your forecast out here showing snow days are my favorite. And Tim's over there going, oh, he said below normal next week. Like, oh.
Southern boys.
Yes. Oh. Northern girl, southern boy. You can warm up with some coffee this morning. Not you, but everyone else. You can warm up with some coffee at Cornerstone Coffee as we're live in Troy, Missouri for you in your neighborhood this morning. And the mayor is joining us. 10 years as the mayor, Mr. Mark Cross. Good morning to you.
Morning, Mark. Morning, Tim.
Good to see you. Yeah. Thanks for being here.
Thanks for coming.
You and I, tight-knit community here. You were just talking. We're in the coffee house here, and we're talking about the mission to Uganda. You've been several times yourself.
I've been 4 times. Yep, helped build a school over there and worked on the medical clinic. So yeah, it's pretty exciting stuff.
That's really cool.
Life-changing.
Yeah,
I can only imagine.
It's an amazing effort, and the thing is that everyone keeps going back. Why is that?
Oh well, once you go and meet the people over there, you can't help but want to go back.
Yeah.
You know, they give you a big hug and say thanks for loving us, and they cry when you leave, and we cry when we leave. And so it's just an amazing experience doing God's work.
Yeah, absolutely. No doubt. 200 years, Troy, Missouri.
That's right. Been here for 200 years. And going strong.
Absolutely. You've been mayor, like I said, for 10 years. Yes. What changes have you seen during the past decade?
Oh, golly. We've grown 20-25% in the time I've been here.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
A lot of friendly people, but it's still close-knit, you know. Even as we get bigger, everybody is giving and caring and friendly and glad to have you guys here. And come on up and see us. It's a great place.
Yeah.
A lot of history here. We've had several people who've come up to us and told us some historical significance here in Troy.
Oh yeah, yeah. We have Woods Fort downtown. You guys may have gotten
it. We did. That's where we started.
And well, that's where we started.
Exactly.
There you go.
Makes sense.
Makes sense.
So that and goes back to, I think, some of Daniel Boone's people were here early on, and we still have members of the original families that founded the town still live here. So I mean, you come here, you put down roots. I like to tell people I'm not from Troy, but I got here as soon as I could.
I like that. You also have a very strong veterans group with Veterans Day coming up on Monday.
That's right.
Yeah.
Every Thursday morning at 9 o'clock, the veterans get together. It started as a group of about 4 or 5 vets at one of the local fast food restaurants having coffee. And now when they get together on Veterans Day especially, they'll have well over 100 vets that show up. And they just kind of get together and tell stories and jokes and keep up with what's going on. And it's really an amazing thing. It's been going on almost 10 years. They send vets to the honor flight. I'm sure you guys have heard about that. I went on one a couple of years ago. That's an amazing experience. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, when we first started, there were probably a dozen World War II vets that could come in there. There's still a few that come, but you know, we're losing them pretty quickly. So. Yeah.
If you could sum up the community here in Troy in one word, what would you use to describe the community here?
Close.
Close.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Love it.
Mm-hmm.
Real community.
Yep. Yep. It sure is. I mean, you don't have to be here very long to figure that out.
You don't. That's true.
Awesome.
We've
true.
Already felt that in our time here.
Mm-hmm.
Mayor Mark Cross, thank you so much. We appreciate you having us in your town this
Love
morning.
Love talking about Troy, so anytime. Come on.
All right. Thanks for having us. Yeah. We're at Cornerstone Coffee and Confections, where they are serving coffee in Troy. All as a means to serve young people in Uganda. You got to love it.
It's fantastic. All right, Monica, we'll send it back over to you. All right, 728.